mistake him for a vision. We'll be right back.